Hi, I'm Daniel Jose Garcia.
I'm Taurus.
And welcome to Servite TV.
I'm Taurus. Oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life, good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. The city of...
How was your Thanksgiving, Taurus?
Very good, very good.
Happy
Got a lot of turkey.
Happy Thanksgiving at Servite.
College apps are coming around, so log in the audience, do what you gotta do.
Let's head over to sports.
Hey, Misha Jills Romanenko here to start sports update with
Matsy.
This weekend we have tournaments in soccer, basketball, and wrestling. Make sure to check the students' website to find games to go out and support your brothers. Starting now, we will be looking for sports highlights to put in Servite TV. What are your thoughts on that, Matt?
Sounds good.
Yeah, I think it's a great idea. So if you guys have any sports highlights and want to show on Servite TV, just email me at michael.romanenko@servitehs.org. Thank you.
So speaking of sports tours, aren't you a pretty big Stephen A. Smith fan?
Oh, very big Stephen A. Smith fan.
Oh, cool, cool. So don't forget, basketball season's coming up. All winter sports, get out there. All right, Priory points. First place, Amadeus. Second place, Alexis. And third place, Philip. Shout out to Brandon Ojeda.
And in last place, Montpelius. Way to go, guys.
Go, Amadeus.
Birthdays today. Happy birthday, AJ Silva.
Let's send over to that one place on campus.
/ library announcements.
Hey, Servite. Welcome to the episode of that one place on campus. In today's episode, we're going to be checking out the library. That's where the books are. Libros. Let's take a look. So here we are at the real entrance of the library, and as you can see, there's no food, so none of this Nutri-Grain. So let's take a look. So first we have this outside area, and it's a nice place to relax with your friends, play some Uno, maybe some Magic of the Gathering. I don't know. I don't know what you're into, but I know what I'm into. Uno and Magic. So here's some fountains. Let's take a look inside the belly of the beast. Here we have the library. Lots of books here. Lots. And I think there are more chairs in here than there are books, but it's a good place to get your homework done, get some relaxing time with your friends, and look at this statue right here. It's a good old statue. Put down your books, take a seat, and do some homework. That's right. Smarter, not harder. And remember, you can always get some tutoring here, like over there. Some good tutoring hours from CSF. And these comfy chairs if you ever want to take a nap. I know I always take naps in class, but now that we have the library, I'll just skip class and take a nap instead. And so, we have those private tutoring rooms over there. That's good. So you can see those two getting their study on. And we have some more books over here. And over here we have the library desk, where all the magic happens of libraryness. If you ever want to become a librarian, remember you have to have a degree in library science. It's important stuff. Yeah. What? There we go.
All right, Spanish tutoring every Wednesdays, lunch and after school.
In room 301, standing off to Trini Court.
Hi, I'm Joe Farrell, brother of CEO and founder of Suave Apparel, Anthony Farrell, who is an alumni here at Servite. He's created a underwear apparel store, and he created a special sports line for Servite, and I got a few guys here to model it for us today.
Get your Suave Apparel athletic gear at the Servite Seaman Store. All-day performance, everyday luxury.
If you have announcements, send it over to servitehs.org/announcements. This is basketball stud Daniel Garcia.
And this is David Stephen A. Smith Torres. And this was Servite TV.